two thoughts. First is these are you make these characters interesting and they come alive. That's talent. Secondly, you made a lot of movies.
I was just saying, I was just looking at that. I was like, I'm getting tired.
just seeing what you've
yeah,
done.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I have to say, I think it has to do is that I'm fortunate. I'm fortunate because I've been offered and given the opportunity to work on some great projects with great people. And I'm at a, I think any time in someone's life, but I'm definitely at a time in my life, and I have been at a time in my life where I've been available and could afford the time to do these things and give my whole heart to them. So that's really why, you know, it's definitely not because I need to be doing a movie every other week, but it's because I've had the opportunity to work with these people, and so I've jumped at it. Yeah, yeah. I was just saying
that's what you do.
That is exactly it's what I do. But it's also I was just saying, you know, I think like, well, maybe I won't make a movie for about a year. I think like that's nothing. Yeah. Maybe I'll take a year. I'll do a play. And but then I go, don't say that to anybody because you know because something like that could happen. Yeah. But you know, yeah.
I want to talk about this movie too, but the notion of a character actor.
Right.
Do you say, I'm a character actor. I'm proudly so. Or do you say, I don't know what that means because I'm an actor and right. I'll take a big role, a leading role, a small role, I'll just take a role.
Right. I think that, you know, I never saw it as, and I hope, it's so when you talk about this, you hope you don't sound pretentious, but the fact is that I never saw it as labeled as anything.
Right.
I just came into it because I wanted to act in the theater, and so I ended up in a college and I was studying it with some teachers and I was kind of making up what I would use to create what I wanted to do and with these teachers and that's what I did. And what I learned was that these people that I was going to play were not me, and that's the first the thing I had to look at was how were they similar to me and how were they different from me, and I had to cover those bases so I could understand what makes them different and what makes them similar, and therefore I could create this person that's not living my life, it's living someone else's life. And so that's just how I've approached it, and I guess that maybe people call that character acting, but that's just how I approach acting, period.
Just acting.
Yeah.